Hi everyone! Today we're here with a new music video reaction! New Jeans is back! Yay! It's called Bubblegum, so let's get started! Hi,
hey!
Ugh.
She's
so cute! Her new hairstyle is so cute. Wow, the beat is so good, guys. I can't emphasize how good the beat is. Oh, Daniel, that scene was kind of like Ariel style too. Get it, guys? Oh, that's so cute, how small she is, her bubble gum. This is like the most purest music video. That's how. That just makes it pure. I'm not that old, but it makes me think of that old generation. Just being I can't stop staring at him. Yes. So this is New Jeans Bubblegum. Oh my god. So we're gonna go through the music video and kind of like point out a couple of my favorite parts, but just the beginning of Hain doing this introduction, isn't it so cute, guys? Ugh. I think I'm gonna be a huge fan of Hain. Like, her introduction is like awkward, but like the most purest thing you'll ever see. So cute. And can we just point off the start of this music is so unique because, one, I don't know if you guys know, but there's this game in Korea. It's like a music game where you press the keys that matches. It sounds similar. It's like a similar tune to that. So a lot of like my generation K-pop fans who played also that game. I'm trying to remember the name of the game. It's like, I don't want to say DDR. It's not DDR. It's the... But it has that kind of vibe, and I was like, wow, it's like, it makes you really think of that old generation, like Y2K vibe. And it's crazy how they're so good at making you think of that vibe. So I really love the introduction here. It's like, it grabs your attention and makes you think of all of a sudden like 2008 or 2000. Can I just mention how cute Danielle's hair is, like with that perm? That's like Miss Korea perm that no one goes anymore, but it used to be popular. And her haircut too. Like, this was like my mom's era, how short the girl's hair should have been. It's really cute. I love this like color and video scene here. So cute. You just came my heart pumping every time that you hear around me. Oh, so pretty. And in the music video, they keep going back to bubblegum, like, or bubbles, you know, they're playing with bubbles, or they're blowing the bubblegum, or they're blowing balloons that looks like that resembles bubbles. So cute. But like, the whole music video doesn't really have like an in-depth story where you should be like, oh, that's what's happening. It's just a nice, pure video that makes you think about like past life, Y2K for those in my era. And for young girls, they kind of be like, oh, they're trying to do like maybe generation, you know, like understanding. Where if I had a daughter, I'd be like watching this with her, be like, do you know what that is? You know, we used to watch TV using VHR, etc. I see where you're going, Yuji. Like these games. People don't play them as much anymore. Oh, and you know what it also feels like? It feels like going to grandma's house and playing like games, because back then, sorry, I keep going back to back then, but back then we didn't have like Game Boys at our grandma's house, or like PS at the time, it's like PS2, right? Like those or PC games. We didn't even have a computer at my grandma's, so all we could do, we couldn't even play on our cell phones. You get how you guys are doing it right now. So we had to figure out things to play with, and they were either marbles or like balloons, or I used to play with my grandma's makeup. But and it's like, you have nothing to do, so you'd be going outside to play. Oh my god, dude, new jeans. And I love how they do a build up, and that like climax is just so chill. Like, I can't emphasize how chill that climax was. Oh. Like, they don't force their EVs sometimes, and I... New Jeans is like... so good. Can we just emphasize that like solo Danielle had there? That was just beautiful. I'm just kind of like, oh my god. Oh, so good. She's such a great singer, guys. Oh yeah, so this is like the old style. Oh wait, it's I'm back. Oh yeah. Oh. But like, you know how old computers, PCs were, guys. I love her her face, by the way. I love how it's so casual. We're just like listening to it and like also admiring it too. It's as if we're also at their grandma's, just like watching these young girls just play around with stuff that you could do instead of like being on your phone. It's a huge message, guys. Like this part in the music video, you just fall for it. You're just watching and you should just not talk and just watch. I really love how they are so cute. They emphasize pure because they're so young and they still have black hair. They didn't force any like color changes. You know, all they did was kind of go like old style. So it was really good. I, you know, like watching it twice makes me love it more because you start getting all these pictures being like, well, I wonder why she was playing with this. And you're like, oh, you know, they're trying to maybe emphasize like old generation, what you did at your grandma's. That's what I got from this music video. And I'm like, oh, I used to play like that too, you know, like go over there and like play with bubbles and all those. And I'm like, oh, so nice. And did you guys know it was a 3-minute 40-second video and it just passed by without you realizing it? So good. So like my conclusion, welcome back, New Jeans. I really love how they're still continuing with this pure concept, and also the fact that they don't force some rap sometimes. Like there are some K-pop girl groups that I feel like are forced to rap when they are maybe better at dancing or singing, and it kind of feels very unnecessary to put a rap. It's okay if you just sing the whole song out. So I really like this about New Jeans, where it was like all just so pure and like so lovely. And I love how like it keeps their concept of long black hair, or like, you know, like their natural hair instead of like coloring it at this age, because they're still young. And it's nice that they, you know, it's the only time they can have this type of beauty, like young beauty with their black hair, and they look so gorgeous. Like, they are so adorable, they are so cute, and oh, can't stop like talking about them. So, anyways, this was New Jeans Bubblegum. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys have any other questions, feel free to leave a comment below. Other than that, that's all. Welcome back, New Jeans. Bye, guys.